We often come across unique things that we would love to keep or take home, but sometimes it's not possible. This is where the freeform scan can be used to preserve memories of those objects which you can keep, share, or even replicate later. The basics are the same as the other scanning methods in 3D Creator, but in freeform scan, you don't have to follow any predefined path or movements. Begin the process by framing the object within the circle on the screen and press Start, then slowly circle the object. You will immediately notice several feature points or white dots become visible on the screen. Now you're free to move around the object however you like, as long as the movements are slow and steady. Make sure you keep the camera stable by holding it with both hands and continue to capture the object from all angles. In freeform scan, you're encouraged to spend more time in the calibration phase to collect as many feature points as possible. These points will define the quality of the final 3D model. After pressing Next, you will notice a gray sphere around the object. The sphere can be adjusted around the object to make sure everything you intend to scan is included within it. Once you've made the adjustment, press Next. In the sculpting step, focus on the object from all angles to capture even more details of the areas that may have been missed during calibration. For example, the edges. Make sure to maintain the green mesh in the viewfinder and further scan the gray areas. Try not to sculpt for too long as it may affect the quality of the textures. Press Done when you're ready to render the 3D model. After the scanning is done, the texture is created and automatically applied on the object. Here you will be able to preview the model and rotate it to view from all angles and save it to the gallery for later use.